Satyajit Ray was there at Santiniketan in the 19, I think, 39, 40 or 40 about. Sushila studied almost in the same year as he, so she knew Satyajit Ray, but I didn't. By the time I went to Santiniketan, Satyajit Ray already was a well-established graphic designer in A. And later he went, the organization that employed him sent him to London. Then his interest changed to A. But it is true that after I had been noticed as an artist, Satyajit Ray was aware of what I was doing. And he had talked to various people about it. And I knew what he was doing. Of course, all other people knew. And then he had made a big impact on the scene. And Satyajit Ray...
In the film?
In film. Also in the graphic design scene. He was the first person in the graphic design scene then who had tried to implement various lessons he had learnt in Santiniketan. The brush drawing of a certain kind, the children's book of a certain kind and all, which he found that Nandalal had done what was called the Sahaj part and then the illustrations for it.
Wasn't he closer to Vinod Bihari than to Nandalal?
Yes, I know. He was. He was closer to Vinod Bihari and in a certain ways closer to Ramkinkar too. That was, Ramkinkar was greatly interested in hearing Western music and he had recordings of that. So, in that sense he was. And on the other side, Vinod Bihari's reading of various things were much more, so he was very close to him. That's right. But then Satyajit Ray, I met only once in a sort of a casual encounter on this station. We were introduced to each other. We said hello to each other. After that, we haven't met. So I had to say that when they asked me to do the Satyajit Ray Memorial Lecture in Calcutta. So that is, without being very close to each other, we knew what each other was doing.